Imagine a potential employer looks for your name via a search engine and locates information, photographs, comments, or blog entries you have posted. What would happen to your reputation? Would it be damaging to your prospective employer's reputation if they hired you? The way in which we interact off and online with people creates and further builds our reputation. This is how we are perceived by others, by our peers, by our colleagues, and of course by potential employers, recruiters, and organisations. How can we avoid hurting our reputation? Do an online audit. Review the following: your online social networking sites. Any intentional or unintentional identification on sites where you are a member. Any events where photos were taken of you. Any blog posts you have written. Remind yourself of your audience and ask, will my prospective employer like what they read? If you find any issues, clean up your various profiles and adjust your privacy settings. Should you remain active with your online community, make sure to participate in exclusively positive dialogues. To boost your visibility, follow companies or people of interest to you on LinkedIn. Join groups that discuss topics of interest for you and post comments there or on social media. You can also trigger a conversation. For example, one of my colleagues works in health and safety and is always on the lookout for best practice ideas. She may start a conversation thread or comment on what others in her field have posted in relation to practices and methods. She also suggests ways in which a policy or process could be improved and shares posts. The main aim is to review your work, share, publish, and engage in conversations to optimize your online reputation.